counting Disgaea's history.
What? Which peon thinks they can take over my position as the next overlord? It takes a lot of nerve, but I'll just have to kill every last one of them!
The ambitious vassal.
Yes, my prince. Count on my assistance as well. Look at him go. He's still such a kid. Such a one-track mind.
The clumsy assassin.
I'll be the one to judge whether or not demons can truly understand love.
If it's
necessary, I'll make you the next target for assassination!
A new overlord is born!
I am the overlord!
Earth's heroes invade!
For the sake of world peace!
Beep, beep, blip, beep. Awaiting commands, Gordon.
As Captain Gordon, Defender of Earth, I'm here to stay! I shall annihilate your ambitions for world conquest!
The Overlord's power cannot be stopped.
Serving the Overlord is such a disgrace to my title as the Defender of Earth!
We'll definitely invade Earth at this pace!
Defenders of Earth face annihilation.
Then on to Celestia!
Invading Celestia, a raging betrayal.
I'll get revenge on those artards who mocked my perfect lifestyle. The most opportune time, in the bloodiest and most inappropriate way possible!
And death. Just heart.
Fear me! Heaven, hell, and earth! This might look terror-hauling all three dimensions! Savor the flavor of my super ultimate most secret skill! Corrupt world regeneration!
Story really go like this?
Absolutely not! Don't even think of killing me off! I'll kill you back! Like a million times!
A splendiferous battle between angels, demons, and humans exists within us all, right?
No, you justice-loving love freak! Did you forget about all those evil things you did to become a fallen angel?
Evil deeds? Blood is bad!
Shut up! We shouldn't worry about it too much. This is Disgaea, after all.
Goodbye.